By 2016, California workers will earn $10 per hour, one of the highest minimum wages in the nation. Today's actions will increase wages by $4,000 per year and inject $2.6 billion in our economic recovery. This is money that will be spent at grocery stores and on school supplies, paying down debt and investing in a higher education, which will ultimately strengthen the economic recovery for our entire state. This is a proud moment for our state.